Hello and welcome back to Bloodlust. I'm India and we can give Fred some orders. If I remember where he is, I think I do. You have to just follow the path. I think I have already beaten him. There's some snakes here. It's me, bitch. Hi.
How may I serve you, sire?
How you may serve me? Reissue. Select the command. Do I need protection? Okay. Not stealthy enough. Find loot. Alright. Is this Fred? What the fuck? Okay. Do you just have a nice time there? Ouch! Oh, I have no stamina when poisoned. That's cute. Hi. So, this is a enemy respawn area, I guess. Ow. You actually kind of sound like the enemies in Castlevania. I can't remember which monster. Big font. Ooh. Let's use a big font. Wolf's Den. Let's get here. I hope I have enough strength or power to actually beat this. Oh, sense of a wolf near. Hi, I didn't fucking see you. I believe I need a faster. I need a faster weapon. Come on! Oh, did that hurt you, your ass pipe? Quest complete again. I only needed to kill one. Return to Zara. Okay. That was easy enough. I need skills. Okay, let's take it just for the sake of it. I have lots of skills now. Bloodline. Why is this blacked? Okay, I need to retaliate, so this time I'm gonna use all of that. Now let's get back and see what we get from our beautiful Sarah with big boobs.
Did you find some blood wolf fur? If the quality is okay, perhaps we can trade a few items.
Sure, baby.
Sort of helped me out. I suppose I could let you shop in my store if you want.
Let's see what else. I have Googles. So we can just buy this, really? Oh, look, okay. Key. Oh, too much. I need one more coin. Okay, same to other. Rusty knife. Oh, it sucks. I think I'm out of flashlights, right? Not sure. A new crossbow. 7-7. No, it's the identical. There are lots of stuff here. Ooh. Oh, it's the same as the lich pants. I think I have the best weapon. I just need some quickness. Do I have like ability? Is the dexterity quickness? Like speed. Well, we have the key now. Okay. But okay, let's save our batteries. I knew in the last one there was the booby trap twist. Oh, that scared me. Okay, it's the bloodstone, okay. Interact with statue may affect reputation. Oh, okay. We do need to find one. Foolish. It must be made. Find the missing ingredients. 50x. Mix them in Zen's cauldron to make the stone. Oh, that's the cauldron for. We're great to know that. Disarm trap. Do I die from this? How did I save? With F1? Okay, F1. Saved. I'm okay. Great. Loot all. Save. I got some herb. I have lots of herb now. Tree. I need some money. Why is it so bloody hard to get money? What's this? Journal. Fat sense cool run and break the bloodstone, it is the key to the door. Fix a snake eye and an elixir with a ruby to produce the blast. Mashia. I think I have all this. The ruby. Do I have a ruby? Ruby. Guest item, okay. Snake eye, ruby, and Alex. Beautiful. Save just in case. Snake, get in there. Ruby. Alex. Cool. Bloodstone. Stone of blood. I take that. Okay, you know what?
What do you need?
Wait here, you ass. Oh, hi, snake. I had two different poisons on. Really? Oh no, it was the secret side. Oh. Now let's see. Save. 1,000 X, are you kidding me? Let's see. Can I see how much XP I need? Still don't know what the thirst is.
Good job, stranger. You are almost there. Follow my pet across the pit, and he will guide your path to the exit of this dark place.
Okay, bye. Use one by gay skill to find a trick. Okay, two switches. To activate both pit doors to close. What? Two switches. Kazam! And trigger it. Now where is the other one? You explode way too fast, pretty much sure. Oh, it is the head. Oh, come on. That wasn't obvious.
The first leg of your journey ends here. But your instinct is surprisingly strong, considering your memory has eluded you. Make your way to the tattoo shop. Questions will be answered there.
Okay, you are finally finished. Thank you. This is the end of the demo. Please visit last data footballs. Oh really? This is the end? Oh come on. I think I'm gonna like die if I get in here. No. No. Oh yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Did I do it? Oh, I was just guessing that was good. Okay guys, I'm gonna end this here. Hope you like this and I sure look forward to the full version. Bye bye.
Back for more, are you?
Oh, it's you. Can I kill you now? I fucking kill you. Why didn't I get anything? Oh, come on.